Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is your first time here, thanks for stopping by. Hit the like and subscribe, please. If you've been here before, thank you. My next video is going to be on, is someone spying on my iPhone? So my question is there a way to tell if someone has hacked my iPhone and is spying on me? The answer, Apple has always been focused on making the iPhone as secure as possible. With the release of iOS 14, the options for controlling and monitoring what's happening with your phone have dramatically improved. Despite all these security features, there are a couple ways that someone can gain access for spying purposes. Direct access. This would first require them to have access to your iPhone while it was unlocked so they can install a remote access tool on it. Depending upon the tool they choose, they may need an extended amount of time with it to sneak the app in. If you think that someone may have had access to your phone, do a thorough search through all the apps on your device to see if any apps you don't recognize. Most of the spy apps will use names that seem like regular apps, like a calculator or a game. So any spy app you don't recognize should be examined and removed immediately if you don't need it. One of the best new features in iOS 14 is the recording indicator that will show you via a small dot above the battery icon if an app is currently accessing your camera green or microphone orange. I've done a previous video on this, which I'll put a link up in top, and you can watch that video. Bringing up the control center will reveal which app is using either at the top, which can help you quickly identify a rogue app. Next is spying without accessing your iPhone. If your iPhone backs everything up to your iCloud account, then someone can spy on your activity by accessing your iPhone account, your iCloud account from any web browser. They would need your Apple ID username and password in order to do this. So if they know that a third party has that information, there are a few steps you should take. Start by changing the password. And I like to refer to passwords more as a passphrase, not necessarily a word, to something that you've never used before, especially if the person knows your other passwords. You should also change your security question to answers that aren't easily figured out. Most importantly, make sure you have two-factor authentication turned on your Apple ID, which I believe they're all default now, which makes remote access impossible without you having them having your iPhone in their hands at the time. If you don't care about using iCloud as a backup for your iPhone, you can turn it off to eliminate this form of spying altogether. Other signs to watch. While there are ways for a skilled person to cover their tracks after compromising your device, there are often subtle indicators of a problem. Things like screen activity that occurs when you aren't using the phone, extremely slow startup or shutdown times, apps that have suddenly shut down, or a sudden spike in data usage, device hotter than normal. These can all be indications of a compromised device. Then there's finally the nuclear option. If none of the steps that I've spoken of leave you feeling confident, you can take the extreme step to reset your iPhone to the factory settings. But this should only be done if you know what you have a good verified backup of everything that you care about. I normally reset my phone every month, sometimes every 2 to 3 months, because after a phone reset, the phone works like brand new again. So that's my video on how to detect if someone is spying on your iPhone. I hope you found my videos to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below, and until next time, I'm out.